glory's come down. We, your people, hunger for your presence. We are thirsty for the rain. Breathe on us, refreshing wind of glory. Touch your people once again.
Bless you, Lord God. How many of you know that you are people of destiny, called out of darkness into His marvelous light?
For such a time as this, to the one who bought our freedom and covered all our sin, we will run, lifting up the banner of His righteousness. We have come into the kingdom for such a time as this. Your Son, and for making us holy through the power of Your blood. And it's amazing that Your light can shine through us. So amazing that You've entrusted us.
Hallelujah!
We have come into the kingdom for such a time. Covered all our sin, we will run, lifting up the banner of His righteousness. We have come into the kingdom for such a time as this. We give thanks to Your Father for giving us Your Son, and for making us holy through the power of Your blood.
And it's amazing.
Oh, it's amazing.
And Your light can shine
through us. So amazing.
Thank You, Lord.
You've been trusted us with Your power.
We have come into the kingdom
for such a time.
For such a time. Do you know that the Lord has purchased your freedom? The Word of God says that we are no longer bound to sin, but from this point on we are bound to righteousness. He has given you freedom. He has given you liberty. Jesus, we celebrate.
Jesus, celebrate Your victory. Jesus, we revel in Your love. Jesus, we rejoice You set us free. Jesus, Your death has brought us life. Oh, Jesus, we celebrate Your victory. Subject to the yoke of slavery. So we're rejoicing in God's victory. Our hearts responding to His love. Jesus, we celebrate Your victory. Jesus, we revel in Your love. Jesus,
yeah.
We rejoice, You set us free. Jesus, Your death has brought us life.
for freedom.
It was for freedom that Christ has set us free. No longer to be subject to the yoke of slavery. So we're rejoicing in God's victory.
We praise your name. We praise.
welcome with me Miss Anna Jean Price.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Lift up your voice singing hallelujah. Oh, bless you, Lord. From all nations, we come and we proclaim hallelujah. Thankful for his grace, for his goodness, for the life that flows from the throne of God. This grace is mine, this glory earthbound, heaven sent. this plan divine, this life that breaks my night, the Spirit of God, heaven falls like a dove to my heart.
Like a dove to my heart. gospel of the wisdom and knowledge of God. How unsearchable are His judgments and His ways. To Him be glory, to Him be glory, to Him be glory, forever amen. Thank you.
It was about 4 months ago. I was in my office, and a lot of times I'll go over early to pray. And as I was just seeking the Lord and praying, suddenly there was a melody that started to come into my heart. And I just started to sing, "Lord, I am amazed." And the presence of the Lord overwhelmed me. And this beautiful, awesome presence of the Lord filled the room. It was right after that my wife called, and she was panicky, and she said, "Kevin, rush home quick." And I ran home, and my son Kevin that you see here had fallen over and cut his head open. So I rushed home, and he was bleeding, and I put my hand on his head, and he looked up at me and he said, "Daddy, I knew you'd always be here." And so we rushed him to the emergency room, and in the emergency room with my hand on his head, the words to this song just started to flow from the Heavenly Father. Out of my amazement at the love the Father shows me and the love he gives me for my son, and a small taste of what he feels for us every time I look at him.
Thank you. Tonight we serve a God who is King of kings and Lord of lords, creator of all that we see. But he has time for us. As we sang that, I am amazed. Some of you thought, well, my dad didn't care for me like that. He was out there making money, or he wasn't there at all, or he didn't have time. Tonight, we serve a God who has time. We can come before him. Just like with my little baby, nothing gives me more joy. If he's happy for me, he just holds up against me. If he's sad, he can just hold up against me. There's nothing I want more in this world than to have my baby close to me. And that's how our Heavenly Father feels tonight about every one of us. So as we sing this next song, let's come before. He may be the King of kings, the creator of all that is, but he has time for each and every one of us.
In majesty.
welcome with me a dear friend and brother, Dennis Jernigan.
We've been singing a lot tonight about freedom. Jesus came to set us free. We can always stand to be a little more free, though. Is he worth living for? Let me ask you this. Is he worth dying for? Yes, that's the truth. The older I get, the closer I get to being with Jesus, the more I know that's the truth. Whether I live, whether I die, I'm the Lord's. May all your dreams come true as you seek to follow the Lord. I encourage you, brothers and sisters, this is no small thing that the Lord has called you to do, to take his word to the world. You need to see yourself as a historical figure in a historical time. And God has the grace for each one of us to face whatever he has called us to do. And we can do that with gladness, with boldness, with joy, through hard times, through good times, through rain, through times of dryness. He is all in all. He is good. He is worth living for, worth dying for. It's an honor and a privilege for me to be here tonight. You have blessed me more than you know. Kevin and I are going to sing this together.
When I first knew you, and first love's fire burned hot within me, there was not anything you could ask of me I would not do for you. But soon my love had grown cold, and I could not see how far I'd drifted from you. When I first knew you, and freedom came like new life in me, I knew I tasted what I'd been looking for the moment love broke through. So don't let never forget what I found in you when you made my heart brand new. If love is worth living for, then love is worth dying for. It means freedom, walking in freedom, every day a little more free. Remembering my life before you, hopeless and empty and lonely deep inside, no other love satisfied. They promised me the world, but really they used me up. Now I know passion, the kind of love most satisfying, the kind of love that laid down his very life and shared redeeming blood. Jesus, your love for me is a burning fire, and you are my heart's desire. If the love is worth living,
Victorious warrior,
How many of you have seen the delivering power of God in your life? How many of you are thankful for His grace, for His goodness, for the life that flows from the throne of God? This grace is mine, this glory earthbound, heaven sent, this plan divine, this life that breaks my night, the Spirit of God, heaven falls like a dove to my heart.